clearing itself, it's fair to say, has sort of changed over the past sort of 5 years. I think when we were going to university, clearing was very much that last resort option for people who hadn't quite got the grades that they needed. And I think these days, clearing is much more of a, almost a reflection point where individuals are able just to take a minute, look at what they've got, and make some decisions about what they want to do.